You have proved that F1 is not just a man's world, but surely you have come across some obstacles along the way. What are the challenges facing a woman in this male-dominated industry?
I think the challenges are pretty much the same a man has. What's interesting where the woman aspect comes in is that it takes a while till I think people, not the teams, but the others, especially media, they don't ask a woman often questions relating to a performance. I just realized that recently, that the questions I get are normally very strategic questions about the company, the team, where Formula One is going, commercial questions a lot, but never how the race was and what I feel about the drivers. But that's changing now. So it's interesting to see that how people take it a while to actually get used to asking these kind of questions to a woman.
I will take note.